Mary, Queen of Scots, is about to be married to Earl of Bothwell.
To Darnley's murderer.
But he was acquitted from the trial.
Really?
Mary, Queen of Scots, I've come on behalf of the Scottish Government to arrest you. Your Majesty, come with us.
Mary, Queen of Scots, is to be tried for treachery against Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth. Take her to court. You must sign this for your people.
Let the records state that on the morning of the 8th of February 1587, Mary, Queen of Scots, walked calmly to the scaffold in the great hall of the Castle of Fotheringay in Northamptonshire. She was then buried in Peterborough.